morning, Mathea.
Good morning, Tony.
It really is such a great morning, don't you think?
I agree. But do you know why it is the greatest morning of them all?
No, can I know why?
Well, because, drumroll please, it is the grade 6 determination setter Thursday.
Wow, yes. Thank you for reminding me. I'm very excited about what they have in store for us.
Speaking of in store, the producer said they are ready.
Well, in that case, let us not waste the excitement. Presenting the truly talented Sanjin girls from Korea representing Thailand will be dancing Loco. Loco.
Wow, good job, girls. If I tried to dance like that, I would truly go loco. Don't you think they did great, Tony?
Yes, they truly did, Mateya. But do you know what is really loco?
What?
The fact that a student can play the violin as smooth as ice.
No way, really?
Yep. To show us his truly smooth violin skills, Kinito Peña with I Won't Last a Day Without You on the violin.
Thank you.
You should take down notes on how to play the violin like that. Hello, Mateo?
Oh, what? Sorry. I was busy writing notes.
Gosh, you really need to take notes, Mateo.
Oh, be quiet, Tony. Anyways, hitters chain us with their amazing performance. The girl duo would just give me a reason.
Now you've been looking in your shoes. Uh-oh, things you never say to me. Uh-oh, tell me that you've had enough of our love, our love. Just give me a reason, just a little bit.
A reason, just a little bit enough. That is super true, but still, they love it, right?
Stop harassing the audience. You're going to send them away.
Be quiet. Speaking of, here to bring us back to the joyful 2016, Benjamin Tangay with One Call Away.
The game, Superman got knocked
That brings me back to the joyful 2016 days. Thank you, Benjo.
Yes, I agree with Mateya. I truly missed hearing that song everywhere in the radios.
Since we were able to reminisce the good old days, why don't we hear something related to the present?
That is a great idea, Mateya. Speaking of presents, Christmas is coming our way. No pun intended.
That is right, Tony. And since there's a Santa of presents, let us give a round of applause to the Santa of music, Quinita Peña, with Perfect Christmas on the violin.
Wow, I can really feel that Christmas is near.
Indeed, Tony. It made me even more excited for Christmas. Thank you, Kinita.
Do you want a quick little trivia, Matea?
Oh, I love trivias. Yes, please.
Do you know that our next performance will give us a glimpse of both the art and music talents in grade 6 determination?
What? Really?
Yeah. And here to show us a glimpse of two worlds, Yana, Angela, Divija, Sui, our own Da Vinci's, with Divija and Dalvi as our own type of Beethoven.
Wow, the artwork is just a chef's kiss, and the piano music that goes with it just makes it better.
You're very, very correct, Matea. I'm starting to think I should try to draw and play the piano like that.
Ah, yes. It really does have me thinking for some new talents.
Speaking of talent, we all know the one and only Whitney Houston, right?
Yes. Who doesn't?
Well, guess what? The talented Kinito Peña is back at it again, playing The Greatest Love of All by the talented Whitney Houston.
Thank you.
speechless, just no words.
I know, right? When a talented violinist meets the one and only Whitney Houston, it is just amazing.
That is right, Tony. The journey of Whitney Houston has a really great coming.
Her journey was very long with a lot of rocks she faced, but she still became a great and amazing artist.
Yes, she reminds us of our journey to become grade 6 students.
Ah, yes. What a long journey that was. I agree with Whitney Houston.
I fail, I succeed, at least I live as I believe. Yes, during our journey, we failed and we succeeded. But one factor is not only ourselves believed in us, but also our loving Sunihir's family, who really pushed us to be better than the best.
Indeed. As our favorite saying goes, can't be as best as we can.
Of our hearts and minds, the A to Z of our hopes and dreams. Even if tomorrow is as bleak as it seems, your love stays strong, it doesn't go blind. As best as we can, till you we promise to love learning. Stand to the dolphin, all those crying times who hold her hand and say with grit, we vow to conquer as best as we can. You are the North Star, the guides our way. Like a compass, you show the way when we are astray. No matter how far and wide we go on our journey, steadfastly you lead the way towards our destiny. As best as we can, to you we promise to love learning will always be your stand. To the dogs and all those trying times who hold her hand and say with grit, we vow to conquer as best as we can. And we find ourselves in hope and in darkness, you hold a flame up high to give us hope and light. You take away your deepest doubts and sadness and spur us to go our distance will take flight. As best as we can, to you we promise to learning will always be your stand. To the dolphin of those trying times, you hold her hand and say with grit, we vow to conquer as best as we can. Let this promise forever be true. In our ups and downs, let it shine through. As we go through our journey, now and beyond, let us always say, stony hearts, as best as we can.
It is really a miracle that our teachers and school are willing to sacrifice a lot just to give us a good education.
Yes, from the staff who nurtured us and the teachers who guided us, we thank you.
And here, we would like to show our greatest gratitude and gratefulness for everything you have given us.
Thank you.
are thankful as students that we have a school who nurtures, guides, and helps us like you do.
So, we thank you.
Wow, it got quite emotional, really, check there.
I know, right?
But we would thank our audience for putting up with us and for enjoying the great performances of the Grade 6 Determination.
This has been Mateo Zairan Catillo
and Tony Marie Sanchez, your hosts for today. Thank you and hope to see you again. Stay safe.
Well, if you're looking for something new, I know somebody that you could choose. What about me? What about me? What about me and you together? Something that could really last forever.
This is hi teacher Jessa. This is a blooper scene.
I will present my screen.
Will this automatically save the teacher's drive?
Yeah.
So you can't cancel the recording once you click it, we're gone. Teacher, he's torturing me with this very hot demo.
Testing na lang namin.
No, so the quality will be bad. It's gonna be.
Hello, I'm super still, guys. I'm tested, Sir John. Wait,
no. No, sir, you're gonna laugh.
They're attacking me. Sir Jessa, look, oh.
Go. Okay, one, two, three, go.
Sweet, come in. Why did you...
Okay. 1, 2, 3, go!
I can't focus! Oh,
this is such good bloopers, guys! Editor, so add this! 10-minute video of Tony laughing!
Tony, you need to cut me off as quick as possible, okay?
This is such good bloopers, y'all. This is such good bloopers. This is such good bloopers for you.
Sorry.
Okay.
Ah.
This is so good. This is gonna be so fun. I'm gonna.
Ah.
This is so fun.
Ah, how is it? Ah. What's ah? Ah.
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 Yes, I agree. Oh!
Ah, yes. Here we go again with that. I do not.
Tony, we're not gonna let them see that we mess up on this thing, okay? We're not gonna let them see this, okay? It's a bad thing.
No, we're going to not send this bloopers to the editor.
Good luck to the editor.